Weapons are divided into melee, ranged, special, and so on. To switch weapons quickly when fighting, equip your weapons and hotkeys. Everything has its own strengths and weaknesses. Keep trying different combinations and you might just become invincible. Chimeraland on just 2 feet? I'm going to be walking forever! Make good use of a variety of land, sea, and air mounts to expand your horizons. Be it a flying beast or deep-sea fish, you can catch it as a mount. Want to give it a go? But, of course, you'll still have to be strong enough to tame them. When Primal first began, there was a divine fire born from chaos. It watches the night and guards the day, and its name is Oregon. Through Oregon's breath, the universe was formed, the heavens and the earth were created, and all beings were born. The celestial judge, the queen mother, Emperor Jun, and every tribe and race coveted Chimeraland. They defeated the dragon and swore a sacred oath. At the end of the fierce battle, Oregon died. The spirit orb fell into the hands of the Emperor, while the deathless herb fell into the hands of the Queen. In the blink of an eye, 1,000 years passed. Now, a great war is brewing in Chimeraland again.